How did you feel about your command just one game after having a quality start against Chicago and had another, 5 2/3 today?
¿Cómo te sentiste con tu control hoy después de haber tenido una muy buena salida con Chicago y otra hoy contra ellos?
Nos sentimos bien, el mismo enfoque, atacamos solo.
I felt pretty good, just same focus that I had against Chicago, just attacking the strike zone.
Osvaldo, just, you know, ever since coming up to the majors, it looks like the velocity's maybe been a little more consistent up here. Is there anything you've been working on that you feel like's been translating?
Dice que desde que subiste a la Grandes Ligas ha tenido la velocidad, que ha estado muy bien, ha seguido aumentando. Es algo que tú has estado trabajando, que se ha visto reflejado en la Grandes Ligas.
Sí, me mantengo trabajando con el rutino y aumentando el trabajo más fuerte en el gimnasio.
Yeah, the key is just sticking to my routine and working harder in the gym just to get stronger. Yeah, yes. I think that's what it is.
The fastball specifically today is the most you've used it up here since you've come up here. What was working well with that today?
Dice que la recta, la más veces que la ha usado consistente ha sido hoy, que estaba trabajando con ella.
Agresivo en el pitcher, agresivo en el red, con todo el pitcher.
Just being aggressive with it, you know, and I was hitting my spot, and then being aggressive also with the sliders and changeup.